Oh, hello world. This song is called Egyptian Cannibals, because I want to tell you a story, but I want to tell you what I think about the Egyptians, the old Egyptian, ancient Egyptians. Do you think the Egyptians only mummified their ancestors to preserve them? I think you and I think. Yeah, I tell you what I think. If you want to eat a chicken, you take out the innards. If you want to take a rabbit, you eat a rabbit, you take out the innards. If you want to eat a giant crocodile, you take out the innards. If you want to eat a mummy, you take out the innards. Where are the Egyptians cannibals? Did they eat their ancestors? Split the mummy over the grill and fry them well. Egyptian's menu is ready to go. First of all, the brain, it tastes best. Then the skin and then the breast. Then the arms and the legs. And then the rest. Where are the Egyptians cannibals? Something else. And the Aztecs and the Incas, they have eaten the ancestors too. They have fun.